Good morning, student. Already we are completed everything. So moving on to the revision. Revise it properly. So look at the board. State whether true or false. State whether true or false. First one, we can add or subtract using a number strip. We can add or subtract using a number strip. True or false? Yes, true, isn't it? So you have write true. T R U E. True. Now look at here, numbers will be given. So we can add and subtract. Add, you can take a number 4 plus 1, isn't it? Here started from which number? Yes, 4, isn't it? So you have started from 4 plus 1. So we can jump on one, only 1. So we can reach, yes, 5. That is a number step. Okay. Now look at subtract. 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2. Here started from which number? Yes, 3, isn't it? So we can start it from 3. We can jump backward. How many numbers? Yes, 2. So 1, 2. So we can reach, yes, which number? 1, isn't it? So 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So we can add and subtract both using a number strip, isn't it? So the statement is true. Now look at the second one. 6 plus 0 is equal to 6. We can add it from any number to 0 comes to number itself, isn't it? So 6 plus 0 is equal to 6. So true. T-R-U-E, true. Here now look at 8 minus 1 is equal to 8. Here subtracted from 1 to any number comes to just before the number, isn't it? So here 8 comes to 7. Here 8 will be there. Therefore the statement is false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Fourth one, addition means taking away. Addition means taking away? No, subtraction means taking away. Addition means putting things all together. Here, addition means taking away. So the statement is false. Because subtraction means taking away. Okay. Fifth one, the symbol of subtraction is, yes, minus. Isn't it? The statement is, yes, true. Once again, we can add and subtract using a number strip. Both we can using a number strip, isn't it? So, therefore, the statement is true. 6 plus 0 is equal to 6. Yes, true. 8 minus 1 is equal to 8. No, 7, isn't it? Therefore, the statement is false. Addition means taking away. No, subtraction means taking away, isn't it? Therefore, the statement is false. The symbol of subtraction is minus. Yes, true. Okay. Look at the second part. Match the following. First one, 2 tens plus 9 ones. Second, 10 plus 5. Third, 50. 5 F I F T Y 50. 5 F I V E 55. Fourth one, 2 minus 2. Fifth one, smaller number. Just you have match the number following. First one, yes, 2 tens, 9 ones. 2 tens, 9 ones. Yes, 29, isn't it? Where is 29? Yes, here. So we have matched 29. Then second one, 10 plus 5. 10 plus 5. Yes, 10 plus 5. Yes, you can fix on my 10 and you have take a finger 5. Yes, after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Isn't it? So the answer is yes, 15. So second one, 15. Okay. Then third one, 55, F-I-F-T-Y, 50, F-I-V-E, 55, yes, 55. Then fourth one, 2 minus 2, yes, when we subtracted from number and the number itself, both numbers same, so we get the answer, yes, 0. So answer is 0. Fourth one answer, 0. Then smaller number. Yes, smaller number 7. Once again, 2 10 plus 9 ones, 29. 10 plus 5, yes, 15. Here 55 words will be there, here numerals will be there, so 55. 2 minus 2, yes, a 0. Smaller number 7. Dear children, I hope understand the match the following and true or false. Take a max note and pencil, write a true or false and match the following one time. Thank you.